my God, we are late. We are the worst.
We suck so bad and so hard for so long. I need hugs from everyone.
Ooh, so do I. Hugs. Ooh, I gotta hug my girls.
This hurricane's taught me something important. When you find someone you love, never let them go. Trish, will you marry me?
I went from nodding off to nodding yes to more heroin. Now who's ready for school?
Yeah. I like being the cheese.
Why did you make me be the cheese?
Get lost in Kendall's world.
Hello?
As Kendall Jenner literally gets lost in her own house.
Here's one more.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, I drink too much.
Then a witch came along, did a magic spell.
And now we've got a switcheroo.
No one knows her secret.
Guess they'll have to keep it.
What they gonna do? It's a switcheroo.
Dad goes to school.
Son goes to work.
And the son has sex with the mom.
We're so close, we finish each other off.
Oh. Alan?
Alan, are you
okay? Oh my God, my heart!
Oh my God.
It's a little tickly metal thingy that you use when you go rock climbing.
My whole family died rock climbing.
Next year, I'm gonna gain 150 pounds.
I know you do a lot of father storylines, but what about a mama? Or a horse? Or the Lord Jesus Christ? Oh yeah, now we're having fun.
Well, thank you for having me, and please just call me Victim.
Honey? What are you listening to?
The new Beyonce song. I really like it.
Oh, God. You're black, too.
I was on Bravo. Now I'm on E. I'm everywhere, bitch. I hate that.
I'm so beautiful. Oh, man.
Is this the camera?
No. It was so hard to find gray ones that matched.
I'm crazy! Boy, dang it, okay!
Oh, this is so hot. Donkey!
Oh, yay!
Where's Gigi? She didn't make up.
Emilia, where did I put the phone?
The phone is in your right hand.
You've been getting on my damn nerves ever since we got to this house.
You can't talk to me like that.
What are you gonna do about it? Cry to your daddy?
You don't know my daddy.
You don't know my daddy.
My daddy's Hulk Hogan.
This might be the first afternoon Mom doesn't need a nap.
How much did you spend on this ridiculous car, Nathan?
It was only $39.99 to its signing. $4,000. It's not that much, babe.
And how much is the monthly payment?
The what?
Did you think this entire car cost $4,000?
Uh-huh.
There's a monthly payment!
Yeah, but with the 0% APR, I think it's all good.
APR? Do you mean APR?
I'm paying your asses to work, which means your asses better be working.
Okay, dude, don't.
Because if you...
I'm sorry.
Cause if you,
I guess there's only one thing left to say there, J.O. King. Live from New York.
Is that George Lucas?
Not controlled through the eyes. I'm not George Lucas.
You are George Lucas.
You're not the George Lucas you're looking for.
I do know what country I'm in.
What country are you at?
Africa.
And I'm a huge mess.
Here's what you do. When you go to a gas station and you see the take a penny, leave a penny, you always take a penny. That's how I bought my first house.
Who
can beat Donald Trump?
Oh, may.
Spin.
Okay.
And we'll say $600.
Oh, there's a T-Rex. And must move faster. Must move faster. Oh, no. Must move faster.
When I was a young warthog, I thought of changing my name.
Okay.
What's in a name? I got downhearted.
No.
And every time that I farted.
Farted? Oh, my God.
I know how much you like batteries. Whose father loved nuts? Anybody? Was it you?
Now let's check on our pot of water. It's boiling. So we need to put in the potatoes. Okie dokie. We're gonna let these sit for about 4 minutes. So you got a little time?
No.
Pop around on the internet and meet some folks.
No.
I'm excited to spin that wheel with you, Tony.
What?
We're gonna spin the wheel.
Yeah, my grandfather worked in steel, too.
Well, she served me divorce papers, and now she has half of everything.
Hi, I'm Candace. I'm 33 years young. My net worth is $5 million and rising, so holla.
Thank you. Oh, lube.
Hey, Johnson, you get around to those reports?
Yeah, finished them a while ago.
I had plenty of time.
Wait, why do you have so many lamps?
Maxine is a very low IQ person.
Uh-huh. Well, just a reminder, I can now subpoena your tax returns whenever I want.
Like I said, she's a genius.
I'm just a girl. Don't eat me, big dinosaur.
Can we get a fright and scream?
Ooh.
When we come back, you'll have a chance to play Plinko. Sophia, tell them how it works.
It's Plinko.
Hey, babe, we need those Totinos. What's going on back there?
Jared, someone broke in and stole my left UGG boot.
All week, we've just been crying and crying and posing and crying and getting our anuses bleached.
She was gonna get to that ice cream machine first.
Hi, I bought my boyfriend this men's cologne because I thought he was a man, but he's actually a bitch on the rack.
Remember, every time you choose no deal, 500,000 federal employees work another day without getting paid.
Cool story, bro. No deal.
Lewis, you stink. You gotta take a bath. You get in there and clean yourself nice and good. And I'm gonna inspect you to make sure you scrub every inch. Make sure you're clean to my satisfaction.
Why? Okay, say goodbye to stains? Look, stain.
You can't.
I'm stain. It ain't doing nothing.
You can't
stain.
Rub it on stain.
And y'all trying to charge me $100.
No, it's stain.
Didn't
cost $100.
Ooh, he calling me a liar. Facebook lie. Say it again. It's a Facebook lie.
No, I'm not calling
you a liar.
You
know what? That's racial discrimination. Find this man.
Rachel, you're white.
You don't know that?
Why is your tape dispenser so massive?
I guess I like a lot of tape.
God, he's going to the bathroom in these oversized fake office supplies.
I go to the bathroom down the hall.
What is wrong with you?
I just needed...
Why would you do this?
The voiceover said it would save time for business.
What have you been working on?
I don't know. I've been too busy going to the bathroom.
It smells like in here.
Am I fired?
Yes.
We're going to put in our butter here, and then we're going to dump in some of our chives right on top of that. Then we're gonna get on the computer and go to your favorite site.
Can you believe I'm old enough to have a daughter who's getting divorced? No, you can't, because my surgeries worked. I know a lot of people think that Kim got married just to earn over $17 million from the wedding, but that's not true. She also got married for attention. What do I have to do for attention? Kill somebody?
All right, find a place to pop in, all right? Here we go. Big Chris on the mic, like, yeah.
You have a fulfilling heterosexual marriage at the age of 18, and I've just spent two whole movies playing with snow. Both are equal and good. And then in Frozen 3, I can just freeze my eggs. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Oh, honey, I love these. Thank you.
The gift that's as wonderful as she is.
But maybe you should keep them, because your apartment is so sad.
J'ai l'impression que nous sommes seulement les deux personnes sur terre. Nous sommes.
They're gonna punt.
It's too high! Inches!
Oh. No, Mitch! You can't just disappear in the middle of this. Come on out of there. Poke your head back out of that shell. We got a nice, juicy little piece of lettuce for you.
I'm gonna look so cute.
I'm so ugly.
Don't say that.
Megan, don't. You stop, because you've been being a bitch to me all night.
That's because you wouldn't wait.
No, you said to go.
Oh.
go, new music.
Well, essentially, Simon, modern day wit, bringing those new musings like nothing's more dangerous than a genius with money.
Hello? Is anyone there? Anna? Kristoff? Olaf? I'm gay?
My name is Jan Krang.
Oh no! I accidentally set it to 4,000 degrees instead of 400.
What's your name? I've never had one.
Time is money.
Punctuality's a sign of a good employee.
It's the third time you've been late this week. You know what that means.
I gotta bang my wife live on the internet.
I look cute.
I can't find my debit card. I think my identity's been thieved.
I'm sleeping.
Representative.
Representative 245.
Let's all close our eyes and imagine what it tastes like. Hey, get back here.
Look! There's a fire to the gas station.
How?
Sir, I cannot explain.
No. You just said that a bird set fire to a gas station, so you need to explain that to me.
Maybe the bird took a cigarette from someone and then, like, flapped it into the gas box? I don't know whether we're heading north, south, gay, or west.
Oh, that's nice, dear.
They're just like us.
I love you, girl.
I love you, too.
You go high. No, I think you're great. Hey, what is the heading on our VOR selector then?
Oh, let me see here.
I got her. Good thing I was here.
Folks, it's the captain. I'm sorry about that.
Sully saved everyone.
Just some accidental turbulence.
Yep, Sully did it again.
He felt sign is on.
We are headed for the Hudson.
No, we're not. Please remain seated.
We are going down.
We're fine.